So this Victorian has what's called a mansard roof. You see them pretty frequently around the Boston area. Usually they're three stories tall, and it gives the advantage in the third floor of being able to use it as a living space, because sometimes attics with peaked roofs don't have not as much room to stand up in there or to move around. So this is a pretty cute one. It has some Greek Revival touches on the bottom. Quite nice, I'm guessing 1880s.